The George Gershwin classic Rhapsody in Blue was first performed by the Paul Weiband Orchestra in 1924. This evening's piano solo will be performed by California bandsman from Fairfield, California, Mr. Mitchell Jones. Ladies and gentlemen, the past president of the American Bandmasters Association and director of bands at the University of California, Mr. James Berdahl.